first position for Shake, Shake, Shake Shenora. You all are going to be in three groups. So we're going to start off in two parallel lines. First move, first group. The whole move is you're going to go down to your knee. You're going to pop your left foot. Left, left. So just think of the move, the stanky leg, when you go down to do this. So do the stanky leg, do the stanky leg. Now we're going to twist roll. Twist roll out. Twist roll out. Okay? Please watch your pelvis, okay? Ready? Five. So the first group is going to go down for one, two. Second group in the middle, you're going to catch on the tootsie roll. Third group, you're going to catch down on the stanky leg. Everybody go tootsie roll together. Okay? So I think you need to go two or three times, but we'll see if the music comes on. We're just going to repeat the down, up, down, and up. Okay? So from the stanky leg, after you go down, you're going to pose three times. Any pose you want. Pose one, pose two, pose three, and everybody, absolutely on the last pose, you should be down on the floor and your head pops for four. And I believe in the song he said, let's get it cracking. So let's get it cracking. Right arm is then going to fan yourself on one, two, three, four. You're going to hop with me. One, two, three, four. We're going to spin up your jaw right to the front, slow. Five, it's in your feet, shoulders, seven, hip, eight, walk back to the back, one, two, three, four, and then you're going to start your little lat turns from here on the left side, push out, hands are going to go flat, so stop soft, five, stay on the balls of your feet, five, six, seven, and eight, right, one, turn around, two, three, and four, repeat, five, six, seven, and to the back, one, two, three, down, four. From here, once you get to the back, you're going to start a river. The river starts right and you will go left. Put your foot on. One, two, three, four, five, six. Everybody comes up. Seven. You're going to sit on it and look back at your audience. Say cheese on eight. From here, you're going to start the chorus line of shake, 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 snore. Start to the back right foot. Use a lot of sass, a lot of hair. One. Close your legs, grab it, and pull it as tight as you can, too. Your right hand is going to go up, and don't forget at all times, you should be in attention. So performance-wise, you're still in attention, okay? So you're going to watch Maya. This is going to be a double. Ready? Six. One, two, three. Hip four. Five. Six. Up. Seven. Eight. Jump. Out of it, you're going to do a stag jump. And all you do, Maya, you're going to jump off your right and kick up. Woo-hoo! That's 7, 8, okay? So we're gonna try that in the back. Ready? Five. Start with a stag. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay? After we finish the sass walk, you stag jump out. Then you come straight back up. At this point, you wanna make sure that you are in two lines at all times. From here, you'll walk back into your formation of the two lines, and we're going to start the move. Okay? Then choreography starts here. You step out on your left. Go one, two, hips go. Three, four, shake. Five, close. Six, hop back to your right. Seven, and eight, push on. One, together, two, left. Three, together, four, ball change. Five, and six, hit your hip. Seven, eight, plie. One. Up, two, three, up, four, five, up, six, hop, seven, eight, grind it, one, hit, two, three, hit, four, reach, five, six, rep, seven, kick it, eight, down, one, two, four, three, four, five. chuck up, hop, two, roll and jump out, three, four.